Hey everyone, I hope all of you are in good health and happy. So today I'll be talking about Wal Papadi. It's a specific type of local beans out here in Maharashtra, India. So I have harvested a few beans. This is what they look like. So these are still tender. When they fully grow, they have beans inside. But since this plant is highly susceptible to pests and diseases, I tend to harvest it when it is quite young and tender. And it tastes quite well as well when it is tender. So this is what I have harvested. I have harvested quite a lot from this plant. Maybe more than half a kilo, maybe 600 to 700 grams I have harvested till now. So that's quite a lot from a single plant potted in a small pot. So this is the size of the pot. So that's quite a lot from one single plant. So Wal Papadi, this bean flowers, the flowers are like this, if you can see them. Okay. They flower like this, and that is where the pods or the beans come in. So if you see, this is the flower, and this is how the beans come through. This one, and that is here. This is the flower, and this bean is coming through that. That is how it comes through. It's a vine, so you will need to place some support. A trellis would be good, and this plant also requires some amount of sun, if not a lot. It takes quite some time to actually sprout the sapling. So it took me around two and a half weeks, I just sowed this seed and had forgotten about it, and after 2.5 weeks it suddenly sprang up, and it grew really really fast. This whole vine took around two weeks to grow, and then it started flowering immediately. So it's quite an easy plant to grow, very low maintenance, but whatever you do, it is highly susceptible to pests. It attracts a lot of pests. So my balcony garden, which didn't have any pests at all, ended up having a lot of spider mites, caterpillars, and then these are the flowers. See, caterpillars, spider mites, and other pests, which ended up attracting even birds. So birds used to come out here to eat the worms. So that is the reason why. Even though it is an easy plant to grow, since it attracts a lot of pests, you may not want to grow it. I just given it a go, and by default it sprang up, so I let it grow. And since this bean is a real favorite of mine, I decided to let it grow. So the Planting is real easy. Take a pot, this size pot is enough, well draining. Soil should be well draining and full of nutrition. And have a trellis ready and let the plant grow. It does not require much maintenance. I've just removed all the only maintenance that I've done is removing all the leaves that dried. So like this, I'm going to remove these two leaves. And that is all the maintenance that it needs. And you will need to regularly check and remove pests if there is an infestation. What else? Yeah, and harvest regularly, because the beans grow really fast. So today it is this size, tomorrow it will be the size, sample size that I showed you, where the harvest. So within a day or two it grows into its full size. So that's about it for Wal Papri today. Please like the video, share and subscribe my channel. And if you have any questions, please ask in the comments. I'll be happy to answer them. So take care. Have a good day.